Hi, I'm Nate Iversen, and I made SkyTrain Tracker. It tracks the locations of every SkyTrain in Vancouver. The Expo line is these blue LEDs here, the Canada line is these green ones, and the Millennium line is these yellow ones here. So there's a company called like traintracker.io. They do circuit board maps of other cities, like American cities and in the UK. And I thought they were really cool. So I just wanted to do one for like my city, Vancouver. So I started like pretty much just like Googling step by step, like what I needed to do. First, like how to make like a basic circuit board, and eventually like how to code. So this is the code that's actually running on the circuit board. This is like a little extension for VS Code. It's a little cat that just gives me moral support while I'm coding. I take the SkyTrain almost every day, if not every day, like multiple times a week. And I think just like going on something like that, like all the time, you develop like an emotional connection towards it. So when you're looking for a muse, I guess like the SkyTrain was a good muse for me, just cause like I feel that emotional connection to it. So this is version one, which kind of worked. This is version two, which just has like light switches to turn these things on. Version three didn't work at all. Version four didn't work at all. And then version five, which kind of works. So this is something I've been working on kind of like in the background on and off since like May of last year. When I shared that I'd kind of finished it on Twitter, I wasn't expecting to get any response. I was expecting like two likes, like sympathy likes from my friends. But it ended up getting actually quite a lot of traction on Twitter, like I think like 60,000 views and just a ton of people saying like really nice stuff about it, which I wasn't expecting. Yeah, it got like a little emotional about it even. I think like a tear like hit my eye a little bit. The one I remember is there's like one guy who said he showed it to his kid who like freaked out about it, and the kid was asking like, where can I buy one? I think like for some reason that one stuck the most, just because like I wouldn't expect a kid to be so excited about it.
Like, what are you interested about in transit?
Yeah, I think like you develop an enthusiasm for anything that gets you from like point A to like somewhere that's important to you. So yeah, I'm not like super enthusiastic about all the technical nitty gritty of all the vehicles, but just like the fact that it's able to connect me to like the places and the people I care about, that's really important to me.